Hey guys. Welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be doing a chip challenge.
We have my friend from England.
Yeah, we have like English chips.
Yeah,
we have a couple flavors.
Tell me if you like what is it?
It's called Marmite.
Marmite.
No idea what it is.
I do.
Never tried it.
It stinks. But we're just gonna try them and see if they're good or bad.
We're blindfolded and we have to guess which is
which. First let's say if they're good or bad.
Because then we're gonna know which flavor is which.
I know, but I don't know what any of that tastes like.
Exactly.
Okay.
So it's gonna be hard to tell.
Okay. I call picking for you first.
No, I'm your guest.
Okay. Oh God! Look what they see in the background. That's actually a sick background. If you move over a little, they can see all the stuffed animals. My bad. This is actually where I'm gonna film now. Check out my new channel called Rockland Blogs.
Shut up.
What? That's in the fall.
Neither of them is Jake Paul. Okay, I'm gonna mix them up.
I can't see it all.
You know the flavors, right?
No.
There's Marmite, curry, salt and vinegar.
Okay, that's the only normal one.
Worcestershire sauce, and prawn cocktail.
Oh, yeah, over here. Is this your ear?
Okay, you might be able to tell which is which because some chips are different than others.
Yeah, like the cocktail one.
Yeah.
I already tried the cocktail one.
What is it?
Is it good? Options again?
Curry, salt and vinegar, cocktail, Marmite, and Worcestershire sauce.
This is mushroom sauce.
No, you can't take. You don't take it off. It was curry. Was it good or bad?
Kind of. They were in the middle. You can't try it yet.
No, I can't because then I don't know which is
which. Yeah, that's what I said. You can't try it yet. Here.
I'm not doing it for you. Yeah, then why are you holding up like you were?
Because I was giving it to you.
Please don't give me the Marmite at first.
I won't. Pull that down. This one's already. Which one is this? Here. That's a big one. That's a good one. Do you remember all of them?
No.
There's Marmite, Worcestershire sauce, curry sauce, chips, and chips. Shop salt and vinegar or prawn cocktail.
I think this is the prawn cocktail.
No.
What is it?
Is it good or bad first?
It's Marmite.
No, it's Worcestershire sauce.
I knew it was Worcestershire sauce.
Worcestershire sauce. Was it good or bad?
It's pretty good.
They are?
It's not bad.
I think they would be bad. I hope Claire sees this video. Mini Jake Paul got no time. Oh yeah, check out this Jack on Matthew's channel. And
Mini Jake Paul
got no talent. He's just gonna fall. Pop, 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 pop. He watches me ball.
Okay. Okay.
Marmite sauce.
It's not.
Marmite sauce.
Yes.
I remember the bad smell.
Is it good or bad?
Tastes like cat freaking food.
Ew. How do they like it?
No idea. Put that in the cabinet. Yeah. Okay, let's open all of these.
Please don't give me the Marmite. Can I just not have the Marmite?
Fine.
I'm gonna smell everyone just in case.
For sure. Dude, eventually you have to get it. So this is out of the picture. I already gave you that. Oh.
I didn't give you it though.
Yeah, I know. That's just out of the picture for me. Put it on.
No, put it over there, because then you're gonna know. If I reach over, you're gonna know it's that one.
Matthew.
What?
Here,
that was you.
Oh, it was?
Yes.
Give him this. Remember, I opened all of them. Here you go. I took a bite of the Marmite, but that's not Marmite. Wait. Is it good or bad?
Mm. I know what this one is.
What?
It's a cocktail.
Is it good or bad?
What is it?
Marmite.
Is it really?
Yes. Is it good or bad?
It's actually pretty good.
It is? Let me try some. I just need to hold my nose. I really only took a small bite.
You don't like it? Are you sure it was a Marmite? Yeah. Dude, this is so good.
Look at it.
Lachlan ate the Marmite and he threw up.
Let me go tell my mom. Ma, I ate the Marmite and threw up. But don't worry, I cleaned up the floor.
It's not bad, I like it. He said he actually threw up and he showed me it.
I actually did. Ow. It's so gross.
I'll give you a dollar if you have another one.
No. Where's the dollar?
Joking.
Now this thing smells like more light. Can't give me two things in a row.
I know. Okay.
Or two things that are the same.
Okay, you got yours?
Where did it go? I know what it is.
What?
The cocktail? Cocktail. What was it?
It was salt and vinegar.
Oh. Oh, now I taste it.
You don't taste the salt and vinegar? How
no.
It's very sour?
Before I didn't.
You didn't taste the sourness?
Mm-mm.
Oh, I guess it's not like Lay's salt and vinegar.
Mm-mm.
That one just...
the hell are you? I can see your eyes.
I know.
That's cheap. What the hell?
No, now it's gonna fall.
Here, just take it. Matt, it's a small piece. You don't need to break it. That was on video, luckily. You were just like,
is it a cocktail?
Maybe, maybe not.
Is it?
Is that your final answer?
Is it?
Oh! Is that your final answer?
Yes.
Yes.
Ugh, that tastes like freaking crap.
It's good.
You, did I give you that one yet?
No. The only one left is the cocktail.
No.
And the fresh.
I haven't had the curry.
And the, no, and that. You gave me the curry. The first one was the curry.
I haven't had the curry.
Yeah, I know.
You haven't had Worcestershire.
Or the cocktail. This is cocktail that I took from the same piece, Matthew.
Okay, nope.
So here we go. Seth, you're starring in Disney's new Lion King movie. What?
Remember, it's just sure.
No, it's cocktail.
I was right then.
Just kidding, it's Worcestershire.
Oh, then I was
just
right.
Just it's cocktail.
Okay, actually.
It's the cocktail Worcestershire.
Yeah, I was right. That was my first guess.
I know, it's the cocktail Worcestershire.
You gave both?
No, it's the cocktail.
You gave me both?
No, it's the cocktail. I mean, Worcestershire.
Which one?
It's the Worcestershire.
It is? Then I was right.
Why?
Because I guessed both.
No, you didn't.
Okay,
actually,
I guess
it was the curry.
There, you already gave me the curry.
I know. I feel like it.
Okay, your turn. What actually was it?
What?
What actually was it?
No, cocktail. I mean, okay. Worcestershire.
Oh my god. Which one?
Worcestershire.
Okay.
Yeah, it's the Worcestershire. I meant to say Worcestershire, but it's in cocktail. And then
yeah.
I meant to say cocktail, but then I said Worcestershire.
Oh my god.
So it was Worcestershire.
Okay.
You better not give me Marmite.
But you like it.
I don't care. You better not give me it or else I'll punch you in the eyeball, the stomach, and the wiener, and your every part of your body, even including your tongue, and your teeth, and your air, and your blood,
can
and
you
your
just
bone.
Shut up?
And your face.
Neither does Jake Paul. Mini Jake Paul. Look. Lick my balls.
It's recording.
But you take Paul. You gotta lick my balls.
Oh, yeah, I gave you that.
I feel like.
Oh, dude, I need to take.
Oh, I know which one you need now.
What? There's only two left.
It's the curry. You put it in my hand right now, mister.
I need to go take it.
Why are you giving me the curry?
Just eat it.
But it's the curry.